All right, let's get the ball rolling on a Friday morning. Wow, lots of things happening in the currency market. You're here at Investor Inspiration, which I get a kick out of being a part of. I get a kick out of the fact that not only do they think enough of the material I'm going to present to you today to let me address you, but also that you've taken the time out of your day to say, you know what, there's opportunity, and I'm going to go take advantage of some of it. All right, I want to make sure that you can hear the sound of my voice because there's a lot to cover. Not a whole lot of time to do it, all right? So the best thing for us to do is just make sure we can talk to each other. So do this. In the chat box that you see right there on your screen, type the name of the city that you're listening from. And that lets me know that you know how to use that, that we can talk to each other, that my voice is carrying out to you, all right? And I can check in with you once in a while. If you got a question, you can drop it in the chat box. This might be different than any other webinar you've ever been to, right, where you listen to the information and you take your notes and that's the end of it. No. We're going for this today, all right? I've got a lot that I want to show you. I want to make you some money, all right? If I can do that, if I can put some dollars to this hour that you spend with me, then that's going to make for a good Friday for all of you. So where are you listening from? New Orleans and Kansas City, right? Pompano and Taipei. Look at this group. Wow. Milwaukee's here. Manoa. Krakow, thank you for that. New York City, Fleetwood, and Basingstoke in the UK, Bensalem, Pennsylvania. Hey, Doug. Summers, Connecticut, Stockholm, Tempe, South Africa, Hartwell, Malaysia, Rome, Chicago, Singapore. I'm not just saying it. They're popping up on the screen. Sweden, Vancouver, London, Cabo, the Netherlands, Parker, Colorado. You're up early. Thanks for being here. All right. I can see Romania. I can see Everton's in New Jersey. Every answer you type in, I'm going to be able to see that you're following, okay? Let's just get the ball rolling. We got an election happening here in the U.S. You've seen some wild things happening just this morning, right, on the U.S. dollar. There's opportunity here, gang. And when you see how easy it is, right, mechanically, you're going to be like, well, I can do that, all right? Then if I can show you just a way to get clarity on this market, okay, I'm going to show you how the Forex is different than all the other markets. And the fact is, you can do it. All right, that's the message that I'm going to send to you today. All right, follow along with me. That's all you got to decide. If you think you can do it, give it a try. All right. Now, what you have to know before we even get going. Oh, Pakistan, Durban, South Africa. I see you too. Good. What you have to know is this. Before we get started, if you don't know what you're doing, you can lose money. Okay, that's what this says. And it also says that I'm not a CTA. I'm not a commodities trading advisor. You know what that means? No matter what I show you today, I can't reach through the computer, right, to where you are and push the button for you, okay? You've got to push the button yourself. Now, what's going to give you the confidence to do it, right, is the clarity that I'm going to show you, high reward, low risk, that whole thing, okay? So stick with me, all right, because I want it to be to the point where you know what you're doing and you can take advantage of this stuff. I'm coming to you from the Market Traders Institute. Some of you have heard of us. For the rest of you, let me just tell you. Okay, I'm at a 70,000 square foot training and trading facility here in Orlando, Florida. We were founded in 94, okay, and we've been in the business of doing one thing for 22 years, all right, teaching people like you how to trade this market from home. Bottom line, all right, we got a formula that works. It's got 22 years of track record behind it. I get to show you that formula today. It's great. It's not a secret, all right? Too many people say that the secret's to trading, right? That's all nonsense. The secret is that there's a formula, okay? And if you find a formula that works, if you find a formula that can net you some dollars, and all you got to do is repeat it, that's going to be your key to success in the market. We've done this for over 30,000 people, all right? We support on a daily basis, right, through software, through some training, through our trading rooms, 30,000 worldwide students every day. Now, there's a lot of other groups out there that are doing this. I know it, okay? But there's only one that's got the longest track record and the most trained students, right? That's us. So I tell you that up front so you know you're dealing with the best. In fact, we're getting all the press. We're in Inc. magazine 2 years in a row, right? What are they saying about us? We're one of the fastest growing companies of any kind in the world, all right? They talk about us at the same time they talk about Microsoft, right? Same time they talk about GoPro and Timberland. Now, why do they do that? Bottom line, it's we're getting results. Okay, that's a word you got to write down. When it comes to the markets, you got to measure stuff in dollars. That's the result you're looking for. Okay, anything else is just conversation. You've got to make sure that whatever you're being told can be shown to equal money, more of it, on a daily, weekly, monthly basis. Okay? When you get results around here, what's going to happen? You're going to be excited enough to tell your friends. They're going to come to us. We're going to help them too. That's how you get to be one of the fastest growing companies in the world. Okay? So now I got to get down to the business of showing this to you. All right? And what we do around here is actually pretty simple. Okay? You're going to get a sample of that today, our world-class training. That's going to come from me in the next hour. By the time we're done, you'll have the mechanics of this in your back pocket. Right? By the time we're done, you're going to know flat out more how to make money in the Forex than 99% of the people on this planet. And I'm pretty confident you haven't seen what I'm going to show you, because if you had, you'd already be doing it. Okay? We empower new traders like you, like I said, right, to get started strong right out of the gate with a proven and proprietary step-by-step formula. Easy to learn, easy to apply. Please write down the word. That's important. A formula is something that works, not occasionally, but it works over and over and over again. By the time we're done, you're going to have that formula. All right, so this will be worth your time. And while we're together, you'll also get to try an awesome piece of software. Okay, I'm going to demonstrate that. So pay attention, because if you see it and you say, you know what, I can do that and it works, right, I'll give you a chance at the end to put that piece of software on your desk and try it out till the end of the year, all right, before you have to make any kind of final decision on it. I want you to see that it works today. I want you to try it out, right? Not for 10 days or something like this. I'll give you a fair shot to try it out to make sure that it works and that you can do it, okay? And then after that, right, what are we going to do? We're going to share, to get you out of the gate strong, our 22 years of experience with you, so you can borrow from that and get yourself going making money in this market. That's really what it is, all right? You're going to be prepared to be in that room with our traders. Now, who am I? Why should you listen to me? Right? I've been going on for a couple minutes here. All right? Why should you listen to me? That's my smiling face. I'm Joe Cavallaro. I've been trading markets since I graduated college, all right, back in 1994. Started as a clerk on the floor of the American Stock Exchange, right, making $100 a week. It was great. Okay? But now I've been licensed in all the markets. I've traded all of them, stock options, commodities, futures, and Forex. All right? I've been a principal at a couple of firms. I've traded the 7- and 8-figure accounts for some of the big ones. I've managed trading desks, all right? My job for a long time has been to make sure that every person that came and sat down on my desk knew what to do and was profitable, all right? So this is something I know how to do, and I can do it for you. I'm going to act as if today you just sat down on my trading desk. Here's what you need to do, and now let's go get a P&L so that you can make some money at this too, okay? Now, why should you listen to me, all right? That part is really up to you. All right. Why should you listen to me? You've got to have a good enough reason to do this stuff. And I have a feeling I know at least one of the reasons, probably the overriding reason, why most people come to Investor Inspiration. All right. If I ask the question, most people say, yeah, I want to make money. But it probably goes a little deeper than that. The most overriding reason that most of you are here is because you're going to live longer than you thought you were going to. All right. Let me get through this because this is important. Okay. The majority of you are going to live longer than you thought. Now, some people say, is that good news or bad news? I think that's good news, okay? If you live to the point where you can see your kids have kids, right, have a couple of grandkids, watch them go to college, right, watch them get married, right, that's good stuff. But here's what I know, all right? Statistics are going to tell me every time that the majority of you in this room are not properly prepared for that, okay? Without even asking the question, I know, and these are rough numbers, okay? 90% of you, right, could use a little more money. So you can prepare for this stuff, or you could stand to find a skill, right, other than your current job to make some more money. So when the day comes that it's time to retire, right, either your nest egg's big enough, or you at least have a skill that you can apply and you don't have to go break your back to do it. Okay, you could do it from home. You could do it from your computer. You'll have a way to fill in the gap, because whether we want to admit it or not, all right, the majority of you in this room are going to have to go back to work after you already retired. My father, he had to do it. He was a teacher for 29 years, okay? I've watched this happen. It's very personal to me. And the fact of the matter is, after 29 years, he had what anyone would consider a good retirement. He retired at 60% of his salary, and he had a health benefit for his medications, okay? Anybody here would consider that a good retirement. But when you think about it, that's still 40% less income, right, than he had before. And if you today took 40% off of your income, okay, right this minute, how long would it take, how many months would it take for that to become a problem? All right? So you know what he did after he was done working for 30 years? He did what anybody would do. Same thing you would do, right? He went and got another job, right? He worked as a security guard for 12 more years. And that was somebody that had a good retirement, okay? So if you don't have one of those and you're sort of bobbing and weaving around, right, more time's going to go by. You know you have to do something. That's why a lot of you are here, and I'll tell you this, all right? The Forex is something that can solve that problem. People say, give me something I can do from home, okay, where I don't need a lot of capital, something that fits my schedule, where I can make $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 a month, right, and not take a lot of risk. That's what the Forex is. It's a market that gives you every available advantage when it comes to trading. Listen, you can trade them all. You can make money in all of them. You want to go make money in the stock market? Have at it. You can make money in the options market, the futures market. You can go trade lumber, whatever, all right? But this market's going to give you every available advantage. It's different, okay? And when you see the difference, you're going to understand that not only should you be trading this, right, you should probably start as soon as you can. All right, number one, it's leveraged. What does that mean? You don't have to bring a lot of money. Okay, it's liquid. What does that mean? It means you can get in or out in 1 second or less whenever you want. All right, if you want to get out to protect your downside, to protect the profit, you can move into this market in 1 second or less. And the fact is, it's open 24 hours. Now, some people look at that and they say, well, that's convenient. That's true. Okay, a convenient market is one that you can fit into your schedule. 24 hours a day, this market's open. But the other reason that's important, gang, is because that characteristic alone lowers your risk. Think about it. Stock market closes at 4:30. Apple announces they're not selling enough iPhones. Stock goes from 119 to 88, right? What can you do about it? Nothing till tomorrow morning, and by then it's too late, all right? In this market, we're not dealing with that. You can get in or out in 1 second or less. The upside's phenomenal. The downside's always protected. All right, I'm going to show you how this market was literally built to protect you, and it's not going to be hard to understand because I think most of you, all right, know what you need to already to get started. You know what you need. You might know more than you think you do right away, all right? But you're going to see that this is easy, and it's not going to take you very long to go from where you are to putting yourself in a position to make some serious money, all right? Give you an example. Just some people that work with us. Doesn't take long. 2 weeks into it, Moretti's up 250 pips. That's a nice thing to be able to say. All right. When I say you can get started today, Chuck started first day out. He made himself $500. So you can bet he's going to show up the second day, especially if he finds something that works. Okay. What I want you to do is fast forward yourself just a little bit and understand. If you're anything like Robbie, all right, who a year and a half ago didn't know the first thing about the Forex. Okay. But what he did figure out was that this formula works, and he just keeps doing it and applying it. All right, he's getting consistent returns. He's making 20% a week. You can't talk like that in too many places, okay? The fact of the matter is, this is something that he can absolutely do, and you can do this too, all right? But what I want to know from all of you, all right, because now we're getting down to the nitty-gritty. Now that everybody's here and ready to rock and roll, all right, I want to know from you what you need to get out of this to even consider it. What is going to be worth your time? Okay, because you've got a number in mind. Some of you say, well, if I'm going to try a new market, right, make $1,000 a month at it, that'll be worth my time, a little extra spending money. Okay, some of you got that bigger need, right? Joe, I need to make $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 a month for this to be worth my time. All right, and some of you want to replace your income. You want to be full-time traders. Good. There's nothing better than that, right? And what's a full-time trader? If you're not making $8,000 a month or 9 or 10, right, then maybe you're missing the point. Okay, but you got a number in mind. I want to know what that number is because I want to help you get it. Okay, and when you put a number into the chat box right now, it's going to match up with your name. So I'm going to know what you personally need to get out of this. All right, and I want to make sure this is worth your time. You didn't come here by accident. You got a number in mind. What is it? Okay, let's talk to each other a little bit. What is that number? Type that in. $1,000. Good. $2,000. There's $4,500. $10,000 a month. I like that. Monthly. What's your monthly number? Come on. What is the monthly number? You're on my desk now, okay? You're on my trading desk. I want to get you a number, okay? $40,000 a month. Hey, you have $10,000, $3,000, $5,000, $5,000, $7,000. Give me $500 a week, Dan says. Just enough to make my car payment and take my wife out once in a while. Good. $5,000 a month. $1,000,000. Jorge, I like your style, right? You might as well shoot for the moon, right? If you come halfway, you still make $500,000 a month. Don't think that's impossible, okay? Listen. Most people, right, want to make between what? $2,000 and $8,000 a month. that come to my workshop as a starting point, which is great. Okay, here's my million-dollar question for you. All right, if I can show you something today that works, okay, that's going to be my part of it. If I can show you something that works, right, combine it with a little software, what have you, right, and you can do it in 30 minutes a day, okay, not quitting your job, not turning your life upside down, okay, but you can do this in 30 minutes a day, and you can make that number that you just gave me month after month after month, okay, would you commit that 30 minutes to mastering this market? Now I'm putting you on the spot, okay, maybe nobody else will do that for you, but I've got to ask you, will you, if I can show you something that works, that's going to be a big part of this. If I show it to you, will you commit 30 minutes a day to doing it, to get that number that you just gave me? Now type that answer in the box. That's a little different, okay? Because the bag of money's not going to fall from the sky. I wish it would. I look for that bag every day. Go outside, nope, no bag of money today, right? But I got a formula that works, so I know I can create the money out of thin air just about. You want to give me a half hour a day? If you would, type yes. Good. I'm going to hold you to that, all right? I got to do my part, but I'm going to hold you to that. And I'm going to tell you something. Listen, I can start you today. Your timing is right on, okay? Your timing to get that number, you couldn't have started at a better time. You might have heard about this. Did you hear, right, those of you that are in Malaysia or South Africa or the UK, right, you might not have heard. But those of you that are in the States and Canada, I bet you've heard about this. Did you know we have an election going on here in the United States? Did you know we had a little something happening, right? Yes, you did, right? Well, guess what? There's money to be made off of this election. You know what most people are doing? They're watching this on TV. They're posting on Facebook about it. They're driving themselves nuts, right? They're giving themselves all kinds of stomach problems just thinking about it, right? But you know what they're not doing off of it? They're not making any money off of it. Do you know that events are what drive money makers? Events drive money makers. Do you think somebody made money off of that Brexit thing from June the 27th when the pound fell out of bed? Do you think somebody made some money? There was a lot of people talking about it, right? But there's a handful of people that said, I'm not going to waste my time talking. I'm going to go do something about it. Well, when it comes to the election, I want you to know something. There is money to be made. And it's based on the fact that the Forex market gang, unlike any other market, does the same things over and over and over again. This is a very different animal, okay? And when you realize that the Forex market moves in waves and patterns that are predictable, and you've seen what happened before, okay, what I'm going to tell you is, and I'll show it to you today, that is an absolute signal for what's coming next. Write that down. Okay? And I'll back that up in a minute. What you got to know is this. During an election year, the pound rallies, right? From the beginning of November, okay, all the way to the end of the year, the pound rallies. And it rallies big. 96, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012. I can show that to you in a minute. Okay? It's 2016. This has been happening year after year after year. Okay? And if the pound rallies, that's an opportunity. Okay? But what happens after January the 1st? Well, same thing, 96, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, the pound falls. Guess what? That's a second wave of opportunity. And if you understand how to combine that data, okay, just that as a simple idea, as a simple concept, with what's happening right now with the Bank of England, Bank of Japan, Bank of the United States, meaning the Fed, right, if you understand what's happening with those fundamental things, and then you combine that with what's happening on the chart, all those things coming together means that this move is poised to put 3,000 pips in your pocket right out of the gate. Now, what does that mean? Well, if you're a trader trading for a dollar a pip and you trade this recommendation, right, that's a conversation worth $3,000. Now, if you're a trader that's trading for $10 a pip, that's a $30,000 conversation. And what I want to know is, if you want to see how to make $30,000, right, between 3 and 30, okay, type yes in the chat box because I'm going to show this to you, okay? If you want to see it, I'll show it to you right this second. Here, hold on. Here, do. Yep, a couple of you do. Okay? Told you this was going to be different. All right? This is a chart on the Great British Pound and the U.S. dollar. Let me see what I've got here. Hold on. 96. Into the election. Rally. Right after the first of the year. Fell. How many pips are that? 2,500. 2,000. Rally. Right? Right after the election. Fell. How many pips are that? 1,200. Okay? 2004, right after the election, into the end of the year, rally. What happened right after? Fell. Okay? 2,800 pips. Same thing in 2008. Same thing in 2012. 2016, what's going to happen? What I'm going to tell you is the bigger the move before it, the bigger the move during the election. The smaller the move before it, the smaller the move. Well, look at this. We got ourselves a big fat move. Okay? And when you see today, all right, what we're talking about, you've got an opportunity to make some money off of this. Now, what's everybody's first comment? Past performance doesn't equal future results. Maybe not anywhere else. Okay? But in this market, it does. Stick with me. All right? You already know what you need to know to get started, at least talking about it. If you know your major currencies, you are 90% of the way there. If you don't know them, write them down. There they are. Okay? Canadian, Euro, Pound, Yen, Swiss, Australian. These are the currencies that you are going to be trading 90% of the time. We'll get fancy once in a while. We'll trade the New Zealand dollar. Okay? We'll trade the Mexican peso. But you want to trade with our group? This is what we're going to trade. Okay? And what are we going to trade? In the stock market, you trade the share price. In the currency market, you trade the exchange rate. Okay? Most of you know what an exchange rate is just by looking at it. You've been to the exchange rate booth, you go up there, you hand them a euro, they hand you back $1.10 US, right? If you know what an exchange rate is as a tourist, then you're so close to being able to talk like a trader, okay? Tourists talk about dollars and cents. Traders go a little further, okay? Just out to the last two decimal places. When exchange rates go up or down, they don't go up dollars or cents at a time. They move pips at a time. That's what we call these last two decimal places. It stands for price interest point. Write that down, okay? As traders, up or down, we're going to look to capture as many pips as possible, tiny little moves in the exchange rate, okay? We're going to trade those currencies, right, based on strength and weakness. You got a weak pound, the exchange rate's going to go down. You got a strong euro, the exchange rate's going to go up. If it goes up from 110.35 to 110.85, that's a difference of 50 pips, okay? So now you know where to find them. So now it's just going to be a matter of trading so you can capture them. What are you going to trade? Keep your pencil moving. All right, I know I'm going quickly, all right, but I have to. We got a limited amount of time. You're going to trade currencies in lots. Okay? Stock market, you trade shares, 100 shares, 1,000 shares. Okay? Currency, you trade lots. Every time you buy or sell a currency, okay, you're going to buy it in a lot of currency. Now, what's a lot worth? $100,000. Now, that's a big number. Yeah? Do you have to bring the whole number? In the old days, it used to be that you did. In the old days of trading currency, right, the reason individuals didn't trade it too much was because you had to have a $100,000 deposit just to get started. But anymore, it's different, okay? Anymore, you only have to bring a small amount of that to the table. Let me show you what I mean. If you open a trading account, I'll show you how to do it in a second, okay? If you put $2,000 of your capital into the market, okay, into your account, the broker that you work with is going to match your deposit 50 times, 50 to 1. That's where the leverage is going to come from, okay? And it's that leverage that's going to get you in the game. For every dollar that you put in, the broker matches it 50 times. You put in 2,000 times 50. Look, that equals 100,000. That's one lot of currency, okay? So now you're in the game, right? Now you're able to trade. The point I'm making is this. You got to have the broker to provide you the leverage. Nice part is they do it, okay? Why do they do it? Well, that's a good question. I wanted to know that too, right? Why is the broker trying to be so helpful, right? Why do they want to help little old me? That's a good question. Here's the answer, okay? It's because there's something in it for them, and you knew this ahead of time, so I got to tell you this, all right? The broker's going to collect a little something on every trade that you do in order to provide you the leverage. It's called the spread. Write that down. They're going to collect up front between 1 and 3 pips on every trade that you do or I do or anybody does in the Forex market, okay? The difference is once you pay that little toll ahead of time, they give you the leverage, and that's what gets you on the road. So now that you understand how the whole thing works, now we got to go trade it, all right? We can put this together very quickly. Watch how quickly, all right? It's not hard to understand it mechanically, all right? Let's say you want to go do your first trade. You're going to go buy one lot of the Great British Pound. You're going to step into an account, all right? You're going to put $2,000 into the position. That part of it is your money, okay? Broker matches it 50 times. You got a $100,000 position. Let's say this pound goes up while you're in it, okay? It goes up less than a penny, right? It goes up by 60 of those pips, okay? The first trade you did works out. You make 60 pips. Well, how much do you stand to make on your $2,000 investment? The answer is do the math, okay? One lot times 60 pips, you'd make yourself $600. That's not a bad number, on a $2,000 investment? Right, right? It's because those pips are so powerful, right? When you understand that 60 pips equals $600, okay, you're going to understand that each of those pips that we're talking about is worth $10. You got to write that down. Each pip is worth $10, okay? And when you see that there's 60 pips to be made, you make 600 bucks. That's not a bad day. Now you're all wondering, well, how often does that happen? What's the downside, right? I know all the questions you're asking. Let's do the first one first. How often does it even happen? Every day in every currency, okay? Go ahead and take a look at this, all right? I just showed you an example just real quickly where you could make 60 pips and that was $600. But every day, right, this is the opportunity that's waiting for you when you turn on your computer, right? This is the average range of each of these currencies. On the euro, it's more than double what I just showed you, all right? On the pound, 160 pips every day, right? You start getting exotic toward the bottom of the screen. Now we're talking about serious opportunity, all right? So if you're looking to make some money and you don't want to waste your time, every time you turn on your computer, this is what's available. What am I trying to tell you? You don't have to get all of these to make serious money. You don't even have to get one of these. If you get a half of one of these, okay, 60 pips is $600. You do that 5 days a week, you got $3,000 a week. Not bad, right? 12 grand a month, okay? Now, you're brand new at this, a lot of you, so you might not be able to get the 60 pips. That's fine. Let's say you get 30. Okay, 30 pips a day is 300 a day. 1,500 a week is still good money. Okay, for a lot of you, that meets the goal that you set for me, so write the number down if you get 30 pips. But here's what I'm going to tell you, okay? If I can show you out of all of these just how to get 15 pips a day, write that number down. If the formula that I show you can net you 15 pips a day, 15, that's $150, okay? That's 5 days a week, $750 a week, all right? 4 weeks in the month, $3,000 a month. If I can show you how to get 15 pips and make $3,000 extra a month to get started, that's a life changer. That pays your mortgage, both your car payments, and you take your spouse out to dinner once in a while, okay? If I can do that, then the rest is going to be gravy, all right? But it'll still be worth every minute of your time to be here today, all right? That's what I want to show you. I'm going to show you how easy it is. On every trade we do, we follow a plan, okay? What's a plan, right? That sounds boring. No, listen, if you're going to trade with this group, things happen quickly in this market. So you've got to trade the way that we prescribe, okay? It's not enough just to come into the trading room and find the trade to buy. That's the easy part. You can buy whatever you want. All right, open an account, go buy something, yippee, all right? But the minute you buy something, you've got to understand, everything below it is risk. Every single thing below that is risk. What you're going to do when you trade with us is you're going to protect both sides of your trade, okay? You're going to set at first what's called a stop order. That's a floor underneath your trade so that if the trade goes against you, you are protected, all right? And you're going to know what your stop is ahead of time, meaning what? You're going to know what the risk is, and you're going to build this floor underneath your trade so that whether you're there or not, staring at the screen or not, at the grocery store, dropping your kids off, you're protected, okay? That's what good traders do. And if it goes against you, you get a small loss, you move on, the rest of your account's protected. Now, what else do? We also set an order above the market. Please write this down, okay? This is the order that most traders forget to do. But this one's probably the most important because that's the one that protects your profit, a limit order, a target order, right? Works the same way as the stop order, except it works on the upside, right? The trade goes up, it hits your target. Instead of wondering what to do and watching your profit fritter away, what'll happen is if it hits your target, that money goes right into your account, okay? I have to have you understand, there's not one trade that's going to lead you to retirement. Successful trading is the combination of many, many trades, okay? And you have to know not just where to protect your downside, you've got to know what a trade is offering you. And when it's offered to you, you got to know when to take it. You got to know what the trade is worth. Some of you have to learn what you're worth. Am I worth $800? Am I worth $15,000? Okay, you've got to figure that part out, but we'll help you, okay? You've got to set your stop order and your limit order. And at that point, you leave it alone. Why? Because there's nothing left to do. Okay? If you can do this, you are cooking with oil, right? Trade's only going to do one of things. It'll go up or it'll go down. It goes down, you get a small loss. If it goes up, you get a nice gain. Simple. Okay? And what happens when it starts going up to your limit and you start racking up wins like this, that's when trading becomes a whole lot of fun. You want to see how easy this is to do? You go to a trading account like this, right? What is this? This is a trading account. All right, here, let me show this to you. This is a trading account, right? You're going to have one of these on your desk. You're going to go to a firm like Oanda, right? You might go to Forex.com. You might go to FXCM. Write those down. Those are all Forex brokers. Okay, you fill out a simple form, they send you the platform that you can trade from. Now let's take a quick tour. You got your currencies right over here, the euro, the pound, the Australian, the yen, the Swiss, and the Canadian, right? And then you get some other combinations underneath it. What do you got over here? You've got a buy button and a sell button, right? You got a chart looking at you, and you got a place to keep score, okay, up here at the top. Now, what do I want to show you? How easy it is to buy a currency. Let's go buy the Great British Pound. First, I want to make sure we're looking at it. So let's go ahead and get the chart out, Great British Pound, right? This is the 5-minute chart, okay? We're looking at what's been happening in the pound. Look at that, little bump happening all of a sudden. Let's go out there and buy it, okay? All you got to do is click on buy. When you do, the order ticket pops up. It's just about filled out for you. There's a buy on the Great British Pound. Now, it says units, how much you want to buy. What did we say? We're going to buy one lot. That's $100,000 worth. Okay, about $2,000 of your money, $100,000 position. Want to see how easy it is to buy it? Come down here and click submit. I just did it. Okay, took 1 second or less. I bought the Great British Pound. Okay, now I'm in the market. Things happen kind of quick too. Look, there's my little triangle, shows me that I'm in the trade. And up here it shows me, okay, I'm in the trade and I'm keeping score. I bought the pound one full lot. Now why is it negative? Because I had to pay my spread right up front, right? Those couple of pips, right, I had to pay those right away. But the broker gave me the leverage, now I'm in the position. Now, that looks like a pretty easy thing mechanically, but this is still a pretty lousy trade. Why? Because it's not protected. Look at, see all this area down here? This is all risk, okay? So if I'm not protected and this thing goes against me, it can fall into the abyss. So I want to protect myself. Plus, right, it's got no target. It's got no place to go. This is just a trade in no man's land. It's useless, okay? What do you need to do to fix this? Watch me fix it in 10 seconds. You ready? All I'm going to do is come back up here to my order. I'm going to click on it. 1, 2, 3. Click. Soon as I do, an order ticket pops back up again. Now, I'm not going to close it. I'm going to modify it. Okay? I'm going to modify this trade. First thing I got to do is I got to protect my downside so I can relax. Okay? My entry is at 122.09. I'm only going to risk 10 pips on this trade. Okay? So I'm going to set my stop at 121.99. Okay, now what am I looking to make? Well, I think it's fun, if we're here for an hour, that we make $200 in an hour. Trader, I don't mess around, so I want to make 20 pips. Let's set this at 122 plus 20 is 29. Okay, 122, well, it's just about set for me. Okay, 122, 29. Now watch this. All I need to do at this point is hit submit, and my trade will fix itself. Boom. Okay, trade modified successfully. Look what's happened. The red line, that's my stop. Okay, now if this thing should go against me, here, I'll blow this up so you can see it more clearly. Now if this thing should go, whoops, against me, I've got a downside protection. Okay, that's the worst I can do. Now if it reaches my upside green target, right, that'll put $200 in my pocket. That's a better trade. I can set this aside now and be comfortable with it. No sweaty palms. I know what my risk is. I'm willing to risk $100 to make $200. Now if you don't like where the stop is, watch how simple this is to fix. I click on the red line, right? I can modify that without having to fill out another ticket. I just move it up or down, right? Down a little more, more risk, right? Tighten it up, a little less risk, all right? Split the difference, where do I have it? 99, right? Boom, okay, there. I can do the same thing with the one on the upside. So mechanically, that's all there is to it, mechanically. All right. Now, you and I both know that I picked a pound out of thin air, right? I just picked one of the currencies, went and bought it, set a stop and a limit. My odds of winning on this are about 50-50, right? It's either going to go up or it's going to go down. And you've seen it. If we were quick on the draw, we would have made $40 a few seconds ago. As it stands, we're down $8. But here's all I need to know so far. Can you handle the mechanics? Can you handle going to a website, filling out their little form, and getting one of these on your desk? Can you handle the buy and sell button and where to put your stop and limit so that you have one? If you can, type yes so I can move on from this point. I got to know if you can do this mechanically before I go showing you, right, how we start doing it with precision. Because here's what you need to know. This morning, All right, I made $1,500 on the Canadian. Okay, made another couple of hundred on the pound when I had a good buy price. I want to get you to the point where you know how to find this trade. Okay, not guessing, but go find the big ones. If you can handle it, we can go on from here. Good. Look at that's all of you. All right. Only point I need to make. Good. Here we go. The only point I need to make. All right. Before we go a step further, is this. Okay. If you got $2,000, you can trade lots. Okay, and you're going to trade for $10 a pip and going to have a lot of fun, all right? But if you're saying, wait a minute, I'm new, right? You said at the beginning, limited capital, right? Didn't you say I could start with a couple of $100? I did, okay? And if that's you, if you're saying, look, I want to dip my toe in the water first. I want to know what I'm doing. I want it to make sense, right? Is there a smaller denomination so I can get the mechanics down, right? Maybe make a few dollars in the meantime, but I mean, come on. Yes, you'll trade mini lots. Okay, write this down. If you got $200, you can trade mini lots in this market. Okay, $200 doesn't do much for you in the stock market. You buy 2 shares of Apple, right? 2 shares of Facebook, 3 shares of General Electric, big deal. Okay, in this market, you get 50-to-1 leverage. So that means you get $10,000 worth of push. All right, you can still trade for $1 a pip, right? On the Trump-Clinton thing, 3,000 pips, $1 a pip, $3,000. Okay, you can still make noise with your $200. I'm going to show you how. All right, all you're going to do, all right, to add to that account that you're going to open is you're going to get this piece of software on your desk. I'm going to demonstrate it right now. It's called Ultimate Charting Software. This is the centerpiece of everything we do. All right, we got over $1 million invested into this piece of software. All right, I'll demonstrate it today, show you what the buttons do. If you think you can do it, you let me know, you get it on your desk, and you try it out over the weekend, and I'll let you try it out for 60 days to make sure that it works the way I'm about to show you. Okay? Ultimate Charting Software. Every trader worldwide that's been through our program uses this so that when they get into our trading rooms, we're all singing off the same sheet of music. All right? Ultimate Charting Software. Let's look at the euro on the 1 month chart. What does any piece of software have to do in order to have value? It's got to tell you which way the market's going. Okay? It's got to tell you where to get in and out. You would be surprised how many super fancy, heavy vocabulary, heavy statistic pieces of software don't do this, or they get the direction wrong, or they don't tell you where your entry and exit point is. You know what that software is called? Useless. Okay? You must have a piece of software that tells you which way the market's going. If you get direction right, write this down. If you get direction right, okay, it's hard to lose money. But if you get direction wrong, it's hard to make money. Okay? You got to get direction right. Now, what you need to know is, unlike any other market, Forex market, said it before, I'll say it again, does the same things over and over and over again. It's very different than the stock market. Stock market has too many variables. Companies come and go. All right? The currency market repeats itself. Why? Because Europe, the United States, Canada, Australia, not only were they there yesterday, right? They're going to be there tomorrow. Okay? It's a different entity. And when you see that this market develops patterns, when you see this market repeats itself, when you see that you can read the patterns using the candlesticks, that's when the light's going to go on for you. All right, let me keep it simple. We bring charts alive, and they're all built out of these blue and white candlesticks. Okay? Simplest way to say it. When you see a bunch of white ones, that means the market's going up. Right? When you see a bunch of blue ones, that means the market's going down. Sometimes the market's rallying, sometimes it's pulling back. Okay? Then it rallies again. What you need to understand is it never goes straight up or straight down. It always moves in waves and patterns. What I'm going to do right now is isolate a pattern. I'm going to call it ABCD. Write this in your notes. ABCD, where the market starts at a low price, A, rallies up to B. When it gets up to B, what happens? Runs out of gas, pulls back, retraces down to letter C before what? Before it rallies again. It extends right up to letter D. Okay? ABCD. I want to look at this for a minute, and I'm going to ask you a question. This is one where you got to put your thinking cap on, and I want you to give me an answer. If there was a tool that was built into this program that could measure this rally, okay, the amount of energy in the rally that carried the price of the euro, right, from point A up to point B, okay, let's say there was a tool that could measure that energy. Let's say it could also measure, now listen, the energy that's building up in the market as it pulls back from letter B
to letter C. There's energy that's building up, okay? Let's say the tool could measure that so that it could take those two measurements and it could tell you before it happens, not just which way the market was going next, but also how far it was going to go. How's that for valuable? Do you think that'd be a valuable tool? Type your answer. And I'll ask it again. This is the most important question you're going to hear all day. Okay? If there was a tool that could measure A to B and B to C, so it could tell you before it happens, not just which way you were going to go next, but how far, do you think that'd be valuable? Type your answer in the box. A bunch of you are like, of course, right? Some of you are like, duh, that's funny. Some of you already know what this is. Good for you, right? Is there such a tool? First time I heard this, I thought I was wasting my time. What do you ask me? If I had a crystal ball, would that be valuable? Of course it would be. Well, this is not a trick question, all right? You don't have time for that. You want to know if there is such a tool. I'm here to tell you that there is, and it's built into this program. You know what it's called? Yep, Fibonacci tool. Write that in your notes. The Fibonacci tool, okay? Fibonacci is built into this program. It does exactly what I just said it did. What's a Fibonacci? Actually, who's a Fibonacci? Some of you already know, right? If you don't, Google him. Look this up. He's an Italian mathematician who came up with a sequence of numbers, very famous, okay? It's a sequence of numbers that when you put them together, they measure everything in nature. That's why they call this nature's numbering system, okay? The Fibonacci sequence can be used to measure everything. If you want to know how many scales are on that fish, we can tell you exactly, okay? Because that's nothing more than a Fibonacci sequence. It'll measure that. Okay? You want to know how many petals are on that sunflower? Can tell you that too, right? Just use the Fibonacci sequence. It will tell you exactly how many petals are on that sunflower. We use this on the human body, okay? You, your symmetry, the length of your arms, the length of your legs, all that is a Fibonacci sequence. It literally measures every living thing. And it all comes down to nothing more than patterns and energy. Well, around here we said, wait a second, the Forex market is all patterns and energy. So if we can apply that Fibonacci thing here and it works, that's going to be the key to making serious money. If that Fibonacci thing can measure the patterns in this market and it works, that's how we're going to make money. And the fact of the matter is, gang, it's built into the program and it does work. And when you get this on your desk, all you have to do is what I'm about to show you. Okay? Go open the chart and look for a low price and a high price and connect the two. Just draw a line between the two. When you do, right? What's going to happen is the Fibonacci sequence is going to appear on your screen. There it is, right? Looks like a stepladder. It's color-coded. What's it doing? It's measuring the energy in this rally from A to B. But what do you notice? Okay, once the market gets up to letter B, it pulls back. Once it pulls back, right, it's consolidating. It's retracing, okay? The market is pulling back off of that initial move. But what ends up happening is it pulls back to a low price and then it makes a U-turn. That low price is going to be significant. Why? That low price, letter C, I want you to notice how it lines up with one of these Fibonacci numbers. Do you see how that low price lines up with one of these Fibonacci numbers? Okay? Some people call those Fibonacci energy levels. Okay? Because it's energy that's moving the market. Positive energy moves it up. Negative energy moves it down. In this particular case, okay, the market has come down to one of these Fibonacci energy levels, but then it's made a U-turn. What's happening is this. That energy level is acting like a trampoline on the market, and the market is bouncing up off of it. This market is going up. Guess what? You just found the direction. Market's going up. That's half the battle. That's 90% of the battle. But the neat part about this is it'll also tell you how far it's going to go, how high it's going to bounce. How's it going to do that? Well, it's color-coded. What do you mean? If the market bounces off of one of these red energy levels, one of these red trampolines, gang, that market is going up. And it's not going to stop till it gets all the way up there to that red line, that red price. Now, how do you know that? I just told you it's color-coded. Now, I know what you're asking. How do I know? How do I know the market's going up in the first place, let alone how far, okay? And I get it. I understand your question. It's the first one I had, too. Just stick with me, all right? I'll show you how it works first. That's the easy part, but then I got to show you that it does, okay? What you need to understand is those energy levels, all right, allow us to see what we couldn't see before. The energy, right, that's in the market. When we can see that energy, it tells us a story. And you're going to see example after example of this. We might see an example later, for example, where the market goes up from A to B, but when it pulls back lower. Okay? What you're going to want to spot is, where does that U-turn happen? That low price, you're going to notice that it lines up with one of these trampolines. Okay? In this case, the blue one. If that's the case, okay, the market's going to bounce up off of it, but it's not going to bounce as high. It's only going to go up to the blue level right up here. Blue to blue, color coded, red to red, blue to blue, right? Or in the last case, if it dips all the way down here before it bounces, right, that means it's going to bounce, but it's only going to go from green to green. So that's how it works, okay? Now I'm going to show you some examples because you have to see that it does. It's one thing to have a tool, but it's another to have some proof, okay? What's happened here is this, right? In this example, the market rallied from A to B. It pulled back from B to C, and then it made a U-turn. What did I say? If this works, this market's going up. It's going to bounce off that red trampoline, and it's not going to stop till it gets all the way up here to that red price in the future, okay? That's where we are going. That is future, let's call it D, A, B, C, D, okay? Which means from where we are to where we're going, that's our profit opportunity. Put some numbers on it. Where's our current price? 127. What's our future price? 160.51. How do you know that? It's right here. The Fibonacci sequence tells me how far I'm going, right down to the last pip, okay? Now, if this works, listen, you're still looking at it, okay? But if it works, and we go from 127 to 160, the difference there is 3,300 pips, $10 a pip. This is a $30,000 conversation, okay, on a $2,000 investment. If you can make $30,000 on $2,000, that's worth every penny, right? What do you need to see? Does it work? When I first saw this, I was dazzled because not only, gang, when this was revealed to me, did I see that the Fibonacci sequence told me ahead of time where I was going to be going, it went there. And it went there exactly. And here's the best part, right? This is the part that I love the most. As soon as it got there, look what happened to the candles. They changed from blue or white to blue. I said, what's going on there? They said, of course it's going to blue. Of course the market's going down. We've completed the sequence. A, B, C, D is a complete sequence. And once we completed it, now we're going to start another sequence. And this market does these sequences, and they do them over and over and over again. Okay? Not only do you know where to get in, right, when you see the bounce, you also know how far it's going to take you and when to get out. And it doesn't just work in the euro on the one-month time frame. Gang, this works for all the currencies in all of the time frames. I know I'm showing you the one-month chart. Some of you want to know if this works on the 10-minute chart, right, because you want to be my day traders. Good. All right, but I'll show you that this works in all the currencies, in all the time frames. The market is measurable. The market repeats itself. And this tool alone is going to make it predictable. You'll be able to make some money with it. There it is. Now I got to show it to you. So let's go live and let me do it. All right? Let's go live. Let me do it. Let me go ahead and bring up the software. Right? When you're ready to see this, when you're caught up in your notes, let me know. What I want you to do is type go in the chat box. I'm going to bring a couple of things up so you can see them. Right? Hold on. I'm going to clear a few things out, because that's going to be important too. I did a workshop just before you got here, so I got to do a few things a little bit fresh. All right, hold on a minute. Yeah, I can bring that up. Here's what I'll do. I'm going to go ahead and bring up the euro, all right, and show this to you. All right. Now what we're going to do is go make some money with this. All right? But I got to prove a couple of things first. Got to prove the Fibonacci's work. All right? Got to prove they work over and over and over again. So here's what I'm going to do. All right? This is the euro. This is real time. Okay? Way over here on the right. Let's go back in time for a minute, just so I can show you this works. All right? Just so I can show you this works. Okay? Here. This is what you're going to do when you get this on your desk. All right? Somebody said, how's our trade doing? We're up $112, $117, $123. What do you think? We've been in this trade for a grand total of 15 minutes. Okay? So if this is something you're interested in or excited about doing, that making that kind of dough, this wasn't a guess, by the way. I like to buy low price on the pound, so guess what? I get to show you things happening well in a hurry. All right, but anyway, here's what you're going to do when you get this on your desk. You're going to look for low prices and high prices. That's it. Keep it simple. Okay, you're going to look for low prices, high prices, and U-turns. Okay, U-turns, U-earns, U-turns. Okay, every time you see one, that's going to be associated with a low price or a high price. Watch what you do. Give them a label. All right, high price, let's call it A. Okay, low price, let's call it B. Okay, high price, let's call it C. You got an A, a B, and a C on your screen. Okay, what has happened here? The market has gone from a high to a low. Negative energy pushing it down. Okay? Negative move. But what happened here? It stopped going down, started going up, started to retrace some of this negative move. Before what? Before it started moving in a downward direction again. Okay? So it went down, it retraced, and now it's going down again. Well, how do you make money looking at this? All you have to do is come up here to your toolbar. Okay? Your toolbar. Click on this square that says Fibonacci Tools. When you do, I want you to click on the MTI Fibonacci Retracement Tool. Okay? See this right here at the top, MTI Fib over Retracement. Click on that little pen shows up. Okay? Go over here to A, right? Draw a line to B with your little pen. When you do, the Fibonacci sequence shows up automatically. There it is. That's all the numbers in it. Color-coded. I'll raise it up so you can all see it on your screen. Okay? There it is. What is it doing? It's measuring this downward energy, okay? But what happened? When you got to this low price, the market turned back around, came up to this high price. We're going to call that letter C, okay? Anytime you find a low price and a high price, you give it a label, okay? What do you notice about C? Well, what's happened here is this. C, right, lines up with this red energy level, this red trampoline, okay? What's happening is when the market got to that point of energy, it couldn't break through it. So that point of energy kicked the market down. It acted like a trampoline and kicked the market down. And you can see that happening. The market's going down right now. You can see that. But here's the beauty of this tool. This actually tells us how far it's going to go down because it's color-coded. What did I tell you before? If this works the way that I said, this market's going to go from red to red, okay? Red's way down here. So I'm telling you that if this works, it's going to come all the way down here sometime in the future. Now, that sounds like what it sounds like, okay? But let's put some numbers on it and see if it's worth finding out about, okay? Because what's my current price? Current price is 104.23. What is my future price, right? Supposedly, we're going down to 82.80, right? According to this, the euro is going to be trading at 82 cents on the dollar. Now, you can choose to believe that or not, but according to this, that's where we're going. So let's put a calculator on that, just real quick. Get my calculator out. There. If I'm at 104.23 and this says I'm going to 82.80, that's a difference of 2,143 pips. If you trade one lot, $2,000, okay, that's $10 a pip. Multiply this by 10, this is a $20,000 conversation. Now, if you can make 20 grand, right, on 2,000, you have to listen to that. Yeah, at least have to see if it works, right? If somebody tells you that, right, fold your arms in front of you and say, go ahead and show it to me. That's what I did, right? And the only way to prove that is to go forward in time and see if it works. And here's what you need to know, okay? As you go forward in time, what do you notice? Well, the market doesn't go straight up or straight down. We wish it would. Okay, but it doesn't, right? But what happens? That negative energy continues to act on the market. Lower highs, lower lows. Okay, you can see it happening here. All right, lower highs, lower lows, until what? Until the market reaches a low price, and then it makes another U-turn. U-turn, 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 U-turn. Okay? Low price. Guess what you just found? You just found letter D. Okay? The market has stopped going down, and now it's moving in the other direction. What I want you to notice is this. Look where letter D is. Lines up with that Fibonacci number. The market went from 104 and change all the way down to 82 and change. And if you'd done this trade ahead of time, knowing what it was worth, you made yourself $21,000. Now, the first time I saw this, right, I was dazzled. And I said, do it again. Go ahead, do it again. You said you got a formula, right? Formulas work. A formula is not a formula unless it works over and over and over again. Okay, so show me that that works over and over again. And that's what I'm going to show you. What you need to know is this. This sequence just ended. Okay, A, B, C, D is a full sequence. A, B, C, D is a full sequence. Okay, now guess what we're doing? We're starting another sequence. And this one begins right where the other one ended. And all you got to do is the same thing. Look for high prices and low prices. Look at what happened here. The market started at A and it rallied to B before it pulled back. You see this? Went from A, rallied to B before it pulled back. Okay? When it pulls back, what happens? It pulls back to a low price and then what? Makes a U-turn. Well, guess what? Now you got A, B, C. Okay? Now you got A, B, C. What are you going to do to make money with this right from this point? If you've got this on your desk, you have to say to yourself, how do I make money with this information? Go back up here and get your Fibonacci tool. Okay? You get your Fibonacci tool out. You got your pen, right? Go connect A and B like I showed you. A to B. You got a fresh set of Fibonacci's now. Okay? What do you notice? The market rallied from A to B and then it pulled back down here before it made a U-turn. Well, look where that low price is. That low price lines up with this green trampoline. In other words, this market is bouncing right now. What's it bouncing off of? Well, now that we can put the Fibonacci's on it, we can actually see what it's bouncing off of, this green energy level. And if that's the case, if this works, okay, what should happen? The market should bounce from green and go up and not stop till it gets to this green line somewhere in the future, green to green. Okay, what's it trading at now? 91.01 is the price on that candle. Okay, where's it supposedly going? 98.42. I found that out just by taking my mouse over the Fibonacci. So 98 from 91, this is 740 pips. Now that's a little less money, right? $7,000 on a $2,000 investment, still 350%. And if you knew, right, that you had 350% coming ahead of time, what do you think you would do with that? You'd at least nibble it, right? You'd at least put a little something behind it if you knew ahead of time where it was going, right? Here's what you need to know, okay? The market did not go straight up, okay? But what happens? The market maintains that positive energy, right? That positive bounce. Look at higher lows, higher highs, and the market reaches what? A high price before it changes direction, okay? What I gotta have you notice is this. Look at where that high price is and look at what it lines up with. Guess what you just did here? You found D again. A, B, C, D. And as soon as you got to it, what happened? The market changed direction. Why? Because now we started another sequence. Now, you're new at this, but I gotta know if you can see the sequences. If you can see A, B, C, D, type A, B, C, D. I gotta check in with you at this point, because if you miss this, you're gonna miss the whole boat. All right? If you get this, this is the most important thing you'll ever learn about the Forex market. Ever, 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 ever. If you get this, this was worth every minute of your time. Okay? If you got it, type A, B, C, D. I'm gonna get a sip of water. Janet, Kirk, Seppo, Barry, Dan, Maul, Trader, Melanie, Sam, Muhammad, Pietro, Murray. You can see it, okay? The fact of the matter is, now you've got to decide, does it work? I've shown it to you in a downtrend. I've shown it to you in an uptrend. When you get this on your desk, all right, when you get it on your desk, you've got to make the ABCDs work for you, okay? All you have to do when you get this on your desk, let's say this is what you see. This is what you're seeing. This is your real time. Okay, what you got to say is, okay, I've got a low price. Let me stick an A on it. Okay, I've got a high price right there. Let me stick a B on that. Now, this looks like it pulled back right down to here, and then it made a U-turn. Okay, that's got to be my C then, right? Well, let's find out. Okay, go get your Fibonacci tool, bring it here, and draw a line from A to B. There it is. Okay, A to B. Now, what's happened? You see that the market has pulled back to this low price. It's not an accident that that low price lines up with a Fibonacci number. Do you know why? Because these numbers are super significant and important. This is what works. The market has bounced off of that. Now, if this works, if it holds water, where's this going? Red to red, right? In the future. Now, I know what you're thinking. You want this to work. You want this to be the answer. Some of you are skeptical. You're like, it can't be that easy. Well, why not? If you knew some of the guys that I know that make a lot of money, right? A lot of them didn't graduate from college, right? Most of the people that I worked with at the exchange, you know what? They went to Bedford-Stuyvesant High School. You understand this? In Brooklyn, okay? You don't have to be a statistical genius to see something that works. You just have to have the courage to go use it. That's what it amounts to, okay? If you know this and you say, okay, I'm willing to give it a shot. Just let me see it another couple of times. Fine. What do you think? Does that work? And as soon as it gets there, what happens? It changes direction. Do you know why? Because it completed another sequence, A, B, C, D. Okay? Well, Joe, I just need to see it another couple of times. Fine. Bring your energy forward. Low price, high price. Okay? Look, you're on the next sequence, right? What happens? You got a U-turn. Are you sure that's a U-turn? Well, now I'm sure. Okay? Now I'm really sure. All right? So what's happened? Even if you got in late, there's still going to be an opportunity for you. Watch. Okay? A to B. Just draw it again. A to B. Okay? What's happened? Market's pulled back to here. Right? To the red line. On this case, where's it going? Red to red, red to red. All right? Current price is $1.25, almost $1.26. Okay? Future price, $1.33. Still $7,000. If it works, you'll take it, won't you? Now look, doesn't go straight up. Oh, no, it didn't go straight up. I told you it wouldn't. But it maintains that positive trajectory. Higher lows, higher highs, until when? Until it reaches the red line, and of course it changes direction. Now the beauty of this is you already got out because you knew when the exit was. It's one thing to know when to get in, and it's another to know where you're going. But you also have to know, gang, when the sequence completes itself, all right, the beauty of this whole setup is you know when to exit the trade so you don't get caught in the big downdraft and give back everything that you worked so hard to make. Okay? It does what it needs to do, and now you say to yourself, okay, what has Joe shown me? Joe's gone all the way back here, right, to 1994, okay, where this started, 95. Right, works in a downtrend, works in an uptrend, works 1, 2, 3, 4 times in a row. Right, if he can show me that it works right all the way up to now, then I'm good. If he can show me that it works all the way up to now, well, all I got to do is draw another sequence. Okay, there's A and B again. Right, pull back to C, U-turn. Right, red line. Where are we going? Red to red. If it works, okay, this one's a beauty. Current price 126, future price 154. Map that out. 26 from 54, $28,000 on a $2,000 investment. Okay? It's not enough. You're bored with that. Do two lots. Okay? $56,000 on a $4,000 investment. Will that be okay? Will that get you caught up? If it works? Okay? Here. What do you think? Doesn't go straight up, but it goes right to it. And as soon as it gets there, what happens? Of course, we already know. Okay? Of course it falls. Why? Because we started another sequence, but we just completed that one too, okay? Now, in this particular case, what happens? Well, the market changed direction. Now, does it work in both directions? Does it work all the way up to current? Watch this. If your high price is A and your low price is B, I already told you it works in a downtrend and an uptrend, okay? Watch. Downtrend, okay? What's this showing you? Okay, the market rallied up to here, right up to the blue trampoline, okay? A, B, C. If that's blue, where are we going? Blue in the future, right? Look where we went. Blue to blue. Didn't go straight down, but it sure as heck went down. Lower highs, lower lows. There it is. So I've just shown you that this works for 20 years. If you can see it, okay, what are you asking yourself? Does it work in all the currencies and all the time frames? Okay? I got to show you that it works in all the currencies. That's important. So what am I going to do? Let me bring up the dollar Canadian, all right? Let me bring up the dollar Canadian. As a matter of fact, here, I'll show this to you. Look, I already marked this one up a little bit, but here's going to be the key. We've got to. The key to any trading program, it has to do this. It has to find the right direction. If you find the right direction, it's hard to lose money. It's hard. If you get the wrong direction, it's hard to make anything. Most pieces of software get this wrong because they're looking at the wrong thing. Okay? Watch this. First, you got to see that it works. Okay? Canadian. Let's go back 20 years. I can do this for you quick. Low price, high price, A, B. What's this? U-turn. You see that? Now you're talking the language. You can see it. It looks different to you. All All right? You're looking at things a little better. Okay? Pulled back right to the red line, didn't we? Where are we supposed to go? We're supposed to go from where? Red to red. Look at that. We did it. Soon as we got there, what happens? We pulled back. Why? New sequence. New sequence. A, B, C, D is done. Now we got a new sequence. So what do we do? Is that a sequence, Joe? Let me show it to you. Low price, high price. Okay? No doubt. What happened? Market pulled back a little deeper this time, right? Pulled all the way back down to here. Amazing. It pulled back right to the green line. So where's it supposed to go? Green to green, isn't it? Green to green, right? Let's look right to it. Okay? Green to green. And as soon as we got there, what happens? We change direction again. Why? New sequence. This one in a downward direction. Okay? So what do? All we do, gang, we never rush anymore. We never guess anymore. So many people want to rush their trade. They don't know if they're on the AB, the BC, or the CD. Okay? We make money on the CD. Write that down. We make money on the extension. Okay? You got to write that down. There's a time to trade and there's a time not to. Would you rather wait for a good trade or put yourself in a lousy one right now? Would you rather wait for a good trade or put yourself in a lousy one right now? I want that 10-minute chart, right? Guess what? If you're in a hurry, you might just be in a hurry to lose your money, okay? You might just want to pull a lighter out of your pocket and set your $100 bills on fire in that case, or give them to me. If you're in that much of a hurry to give your money away, you can give it to me. I'll go put it to some good use, okay? Because I know how this works. Look, okay? Look, A to B, okay? Look at that pullback, right to green. Where's it supposed to go? Isn't it supposed to go from green to green? Isn't it? You want this to work. I know you do. Look at that. Green to green. Completed the sequence. Now we jump forward. Next sequence. What do we wait for? We have to wait for the A and the B to establish themselves, which they do. Low price, high price, low price. What happens? Right? Nice bump up to the red line. Where are we going? Red to red. Red to red. Amazing. Isn't it? Repeat, 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 repeat. Okay? Put another sequence on it. All right, I got to do this just so everybody can see it, so everybody understands that this works, okay? If I've got high price, low price, and I raise this thing back up to the red line, and it goes from red to red, all this is continuing to do is bear itself out. And even when it reverses, look at this massive reversal. Aha, that's where the whole thing broke down. Right? What was that? I don't know. The 2008 situation. Well, don't get too nervous because there was presidential elections in here. This was the internet bubble. This was the recession of 02, the recession of 97, right? All this is, gang, is some more energy. Low price, high price. Okay? What happened? Low price. Green. Where did it go? You knew it ahead of time, didn't you? Three of you have already typed things like awesome and amazing and astounding, okay? Use it now to make some money. Use it. I can only show you that stuff works for 20 years on two currencies. I could show it to you on all of them, okay? You want to pick one at random? Here, chart, new chart, okay? Australian dollar, okay? 1 month, here. Does it work on all of them? Go pick yourself a high and a low, okay? Watch, here, let's see. Low price, high price. U-turn, right? Right? Red to red, right? Red. Change. Okay? When you get this on your desk and you learn this, this is going to change your life. Okay? You want to be a trader? Stop reading other stuff. Stop making your life complicated. Stop thinking it's about much more than setting your stop, setting your limit, and knowing which way the market's going. This is the way we're going right now. A to B. Okay? A to B. We've come down to the blue line and we're bouncing off of it. There is no question that that's what's happening. If we're at $1.33 right now, this thing's going, gang, and it's not going to stop till it gets to the blue line. $1.33 to $1.54, that's $20,000 worth of conversation. All right, now that you got the direction, what are you going to do with it? You can't just go buying it haphazardly, okay? Don't forget, you got a leveraged market. You've got to make sure of a couple of things. You've got to go to the day chart, make sure you're on the right side of the market. All right? So the monthly chart gives us direction. And we figured out that direction is up. Now we go to the daily chart and confirm it. How are you going to do it? Well, let's make sure we're on the right side of the market. Draw yourself a trend line. Okay, there's a trend line. It's a good one, too. How do I know? Look how reliable it was. Every time the market came up to that trend line, right, what happened? Fell away, right? It acted like a ceiling. Every time this thing came up to the ceiling, it fell away. All right? So this is, guess what? You had to be a seller on this side of the ceiling. Sell zone. What happened right here? We broke through the ceiling. When you break through the ceiling, that's got a fancy name. That's called a counter trend line break. Okay? That's significant. Anytime you break trend lines, that's going to be major, major stuff. That's going to get your attention. Because what's going to happen is this. All right? You've broken from the sell zone over to this side. You're now in the buy zone. Okay? You're now in the buy zone. We've broken through the ceiling, and now, right, we're on this side. And if the monthly direction is up, we're only looking to be buyers. We just confirmed that we're on the right side of the market. So now what do? We go get our Fibonacci's, right? We go get our Fibonacci's, and it'll tell us what to do. Now I want to show you something real quick. All right, I'm about to break out with a tool called the Smart Fibonacci. Now let me show you this. Hang on a second. Remember earlier where I drew all of the Fibonacci's on the 1 month? We did them one at a time. Watch this, okay? Let me go back in time and I'll clear this off. When you get this at home, you don't have all kinds of time to learn this and figure out where all the stuff goes. Watch this though, okay? If you come up here to this logo that says Smart Fibonacci, okay, in this menu, when you click on that, your little pen shows up. But watch what you can do with it. Save a ton of time. Just go find a high price or a low price. Here's a low price. Click on it. 1, 2, 3. It'll draw all the Fibonacci's for you in a row. So you can see exactly where they are, and it does all the calculations and all the precision, so it gets this right down to the last pip, all right? And you can do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. I drew 5 sequences in a row, right? Took me less than 1 second. So that's what you're going to be able to do, and that tool's going to come in handy because when you go to the, where were we? The Canadian, right? You want to see what the current sequence is. What sequence are we on? Well, go get your Smart tool, go find the low price and click on it. That's the sequence we're on right now. Okay? We've gone from A to B. We've pulled back down here, right, to letter C. That's the low price, and it's not an accident that it lines up exactly with this red Fibonacci number. Okay? That's the red trampoline. And what's happened? Higher lows, higher highs. We're bouncing off that trampoline, gang, and we're not going to stop till we get to the red line up here. Now, we're almost there, but we're not there. What's the price on that? 133.58. Where are we now? 133.31. So we still got a little upside left, and we're not stopping until we get there. Now, when we get there, what's going to happen? We're going to change direction, okay? We're going to be on another sequence. So don't think you missed the opportunity. There's a little of it left, but what you're going to wait for is the next one now that you know what you're doing, all right? How do you make money with it, though? You got to go to the two-hour chart. Let me clean this up a second. Okay? I want you to understand what you're looking for. Okay? This is where the money's going to get made. This is where you're going to do your trading. If you're buying in to the fact that those Fibonacci's work, okay, it's one thing to go buying something off the monthly chart or the daily chart. The risk is just too big at those prices. Okay? You're talking about differences of a couple of hundred pips on those charts. You've got to be able to buy and sell, okay, off the two-hour chart. Okay, let me show you how. Last thing I got to show you. If you can get this, you can trade this market. Okay? What do you see here? You see the two-hour chart. Now, on the monthly, we determined, right, ABC, we're going up. Okay? We also determined ABC that we're on the CD leg, right? That the current Fibonacci is moving up. So we got all this good confirmation. The energy is with us. The energy is creating that push in the market. Okay, and when that U-turn happens, you got to understand that you can trade this all day. But what you don't want to look for is what rookies look for. Rookies look for white candlesticks. Okay, rookies say, oh, look, the thing is breaking out. Okay, I better hurry up and buy it. And as soon as they buy it, what happens? Well, it goes against them. Because why? Because they're buying at the wrong time. They don't have the right signal. Okay, here's what you're going to do. On the two-hour chart, you're going to look for something called a 1-2-3, three little criteria so you know exactly when to buy. Okay? This will let you buy at a low price with confidence so you can then sell, of course, at a high price. You do this with low risk, you do this with high reward, and you do this with huge probability. That's what everybody wants. You ready? Three criteria, okay? I'll show this to you right now. First things first. This is gaining value. It's being supported by the monthly and the daily, okay? On the 2-hour, when we see that it's gaining value, we don't get upset that it's going up. What we do is say, okay, that confirms that we have that positive energy. What are we going to wait for? The right time to buy it. What are we going to look for? A discounted price. How do we see it? First step is look for a bunch of blue candles together. Okay? You want to see on the 2-hour chart a strong move down. Easy. Strong move down on the 2-hour chart. That's your first step. Bunch of blue candles together. What's your second step? You want to see the candles change color. You want to see the candles go from blue to white. Okay? Blue candle, price is going down. The sellers are all there. White candle means what? The buyers are showing up to bring the price up. So what you have to say to yourself is, okay, strong move down gives me a chance to buy at a discount, but then when the candles change color, I can join some buyers, right? They're going to help raise my price. What you want to see, though, is the white candle peak above the one in front of it. That is called an engulfing candle. Okay? All my serious people, keep writing. Okay? When you got a strong move down, it gives you a chance to buy at a discount. When you see the candles change color, that means the buyers have shown up. When you see the white candle peak above the one in front of it, okay, that's going to be sent to you. Doesn't matter what color the one is in front of it. You want the one here to be taller than, to engulf, to be taller than the one in front of it, okay? If I got a white candle that's taller than a white candle, what does it mean? It's confirming that the buyers are here. That's the wave you're going to join. If I got the white candle and it's above a blue candle, it means the buyers have overtaken the sellers. Either way, that's what I want to see. The white candle, taller than the one in front of it. And then I got one more step. I'm not ready to buy just yet. I'm very close. All right. All I want to do now is come down here to a indicator that is my most reliable indicator over years and years and years of trading, and it absolutely works with this system here. It's called the stochastic indicator, all right? Don't freak out, just write it down, okay? Stochastic indicator. You want to see if you're a buyer, the stochastic in the buy zone. I've added this indicator to the bottom of my chart. How hard was it to find? I just came over here to my indicators button. When I click on that, a folder pops up. This is what you'll do when you get this on your desk. Open up the folder. It's got 80, 90, almost 100 indicators built into the program, okay? They're awesome. You can look at all of them over the weekend. But if you got limited time and you just don't want to have to learn all this extra stuff, do me a favor. If there's one you're ever going to learn, all right, if it's the only one you ever learn, come down here and learn this one, okay? Alphabetically, come to Stochastic RSI. Click on it, okay? When you do, it's going to be added to the bottom of your chart. What you got to do is click on OK, and when you do, it'll appear down here at the bottom. You want to see how easy this is to read? Anytime you see the squiggly lines below the 20, that's your buy zone. Anytime you see them above the 80, that's your sell zone. Below the 20 is your buy zone, okay? Above the 80 is, let me write that down, okay? Anytime you see it below the 20, that's your buy zone, okay? And you see it above the 80, that's your sell zone. That's it. You want to find out more about all of, how it works and so forth? We'll talk about that as we go forward. I just need you to know that it works. Okay, and that's your third step. So when you have a strong move down, then you have the candles changing color, okay, and then you have the stochastic in the buy zone, guess what time it is? It's time to buy, okay? It's time to buy that currency. Now, if you're ready to buy it, good, okay? You're ready to buy it, but what's the first thing you have to do to make it a good trade? You got to set your stop first, okay? Where do you buy it? Well, if you're buying it here, you're buying it at 130.43. Let's write that down, okay? 130.43 is your buy price. Where do you put your stop? You're going to put your stop right here at the bottom, you see this, the bottom of this U-turn? U-turn, I've heard that term. I know, stay with me, okay? This is the bottom of the U-turn. I want you to put your stop 10 pips below that low price. So if the low price is 130.28, you're going to put your stop at 130.18. 130.18. Okay? So what does that mean? Stop is 130.18, which means your risk is 25 pips. Okay? What's your reward going to be? Rule of thumb. Reward, easy way to figure it out, has to be a minimum of 3 times the risk. Minimum of 3 times the risk. In other words, you've got to be looking to make 75 pips if you're going to risk 25 pips. Period, end of statement. Okay? And this is going to help you with your trading. Why? Because if you're always trading 3-to-1 risk to reward. Now listen, that means you only have to be right 1 time out of 4 and you won't ever lose a dime. What do I mean? Let's say you get it right, plus 75, right? Let's say you get it wrong. You can get it wrong 3 times, okay? You can get it wrong 3 times and not lose a dime. That's why you trade 3-to-1 risk to reward. So you don't have to be right every time, right, in order to be protected. If I can show you something that gets you right 26% of the time, I make you money, okay? I'm here to tell you that this is a whole lot better than that. But that's why you're going to trade 3 times the risk. Now, here's what I'll tell you. That's a little bit arbitrary, all right? But that's your minimum. You know what you actually stand to make on this trade? Watch this. Put your Fibonacci's on it. It will tell you. What do you mean? Well, there's a low price and a high price, right? Look at low price and a high price, right? Be conservative, okay? This has dipped down and made a U-turn right here off the red trampoline. Now, if this works in all the time frames, and I've told you that it does, okay, that means that this thing is going to do what? It's going to bounce from here to there. 132.68. All right, that is your actual reward. So if I'm looking at 130.43 as my entry point and 132.36 is my exit point, what does that come out to? Hold on, 193 pips. Okay, against the 25 pip risk with a minimum of 75. You tell me. We've been here an hour and 20 minutes. I'm almost done. I have to be done real soon. Okay? You tell me, would you take this trade? If you could make 193 pips against 25 pips of risk with a minimum of 75 for you, okay, would you take this trade? Now, if you're not sure, it's okay. I want you to type not sure. But I've shown you that the Fibonacci's work, and I told you they work in all the time frames. I told you they work on all the currencies. I've showed you they work for 20 years. Right, on the Canadian and the Euro, and I even showed it to you on the Australian, okay? Would you take a trade that looked like this? Would you sure as hell hope that it worked? That's what I would be looking at, right? Because now I'm getting into the short-term time frames. I don't want to risk all my money. But if, Joe, you can show me how to risk $25 and I can double my account, because when you start with 200 bucks, if you double it, right, that's 200 pips, right? Then I'll be impressed. Well, then go forward in time and check this out. Okay, because look what happened, and it didn't take very long, okay? The market moved, and it didn't just move, it moved right to this high price. Now, when you see this, okay, that's got to get your attention, okay? When you see this, and it lines up with the red trampoline exactly, right? And then when you get there, right, it tails off because it completed the sequence. What to know is that was not only a reasonable risk, but that setup works. That 1-2-3 buy works. That's what you're going to learn as a starting point when you work with us. It only gets better from there. All right. All I'm able to show you right now is the technicals. When we start to add the fundamentals, Bank of England, Bank of Japan, when we start to add non-farm payrolls and other things to the equation, okay, that's going to make you a better trader. When we start coming up with data points and ideas like the general election and seeing what that looks like and how it repeats itself over and over again, that's going to be called a team of value, okay? This is If you're looking to trade anything, all right, you can go trade pork bellies. I don't care, but this is something that works. And when you get this on your desk, the only thing you have to do, the only thing, once you pick, find that direction, and once you see that you're on the right side of the market, is look for those 1-2-3 buys. Look for those 1-2-3 buys. That's it. You bring it up on your computer, and you say to yourself, do I have a 1, 2, 3? I got a strong move down. I got a candle changing color. I got the stochastic in the buy zone. That's a buy. What does that offer me? Opportunity, opportunity, opportunity. Now, does it work every time? Nope. This one hits your stop. You understand that? I'd be a fool to show you something and go, it works every time. I wouldn't believe it either. Okay? But when your simplicity suggests that you can just find these, okay? And this is, look, this is a month worth of trading, okay, on the Canadian. Here, see, started 1 month ago today, all right? How many trades were there actually? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, a total of 10, all right? 10 trades total. This one was a dud. This one you probably didn't do because it's a little volatile and the risk was kind of high, okay? I did that one because I had a lot of money to play with because I was playing with the house's money. But if you add this up, and there's a measuring tool that'll do it. Watch this right over here. When I click and drag, it shows me my results. 170 pips took me a day. Okay? Here's another one. 70 pips took me 8 hours. $700 if you're trading one lot. Same thing here. 65 pips took a half a day. Okay? You start adding these up, even if you're only getting half of the move. Okay? You're talking about on one currency. Okay? That one took a little, almost a week, but you made $2,000. Okay? Same thing here. When you see strong move down, candle changing color, you can manage a trade when you're in profit. It's a whole lot more fun to manage a trade, to be moving your stops and your limits, okay, when you're in profit. Joe, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Well, if you're in profit, raise your stop to break even. Then you can't lose. You got a risk-free trade. Joe, I'm up 400 pips. What do I do? Well, protect 200 of them and let it run. Or take the money and wait for the next setup. Okay? That's how money gets made. All right? I know that we made a couple of dollars this morning, right, doing just what I showed you. Does it work? You've got to decide at this point. Okay? You've got to make the decision to give this a shot. But when you start to see that there's opportunity staring you in the face, look at the yen. All right? I'll show you this last one, then I'll tell you how to get started. Right, here's the yen on the one-month chart. I couldn't have shown you this an hour ago, but now I can show you this. Look at, okay, go all the way back to the beginning of the century. All right, A, B, C, D, right to it. Okay, then what? We got a reversal. A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, reversal. A, B, C, completed that reversal. This is a thing of beauty, okay, because now this is the side that we're on. I've been waiting a year for this to happen. You know why? Because it's right on the Fibonacci. Check this out. Just let me find a low price. Okay? These are the sequences. This thing has waited from this top point to come down here almost a year before its U-turn. It's bouncing right off of this blue level. If this thing goes from blue to blue, I'm making my whole year on the Japanese yen, and all the election stuff is going to be gravy on top of it. Because if I'm going from blue to blue, that's 129. I'm at 103. That's 2,500 pips. That's $25,000. On a $2,000 investment, I could trade this thing all day. Because now I know how. I know I'm on the right side of the market. Look at, hold on, I'll do it again. Downtrend, broken, right? That was the ceiling. We broke through it. Now we're on the other side. This is the sell zone. On the yen. This is the buy zone. Okay? Go get me some Fibonacci's, right? Go find my low price. Okay? Where am I? Well, again, if I'm bouncing off of green and I'm headed to green, right? That's 105.11. From 103.77, that's 134 pips. That's $1,300. Would you take it? Of course you would, because you could trade this on the 2 hour all the way up to there. Look at. Hold on. It works. Just go find those trades. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That one's a little bit of a dud. 1, 2, 3. This one hit this morning. If you wanted to go trade the yen right now, you could do it. Go do it. That's a 1, 2, 3, gang. Doesn't get much better than that. Go do it. Give yourself a chance. If you're thinking, I can do that, okay? Now we know where the market's going next. Try it. It's all going to come down to your confidence. You're not going to get it from me. You're not going to get it from testimonials. You're going to get it from putting it on your desk and doing it. Does that thing work? You can keep asking, or you can try it. Okay? You got a system that works, put it to the test. Do it live. Do it in a practice account. Do it for 30 days in a practice account. If you see that it works, then you go trade it some more. Risk and reward. I'm nervous. Don't be. Right? If you're nervous, your trade is too big. If you're nervous, your system doesn't work. Okay? If you're always getting panicky about $50, $80, $100, $500, you've got the wrong system or you're trading too big. Okay? But when you get confidence, you can trade as big as you want. Come trade with us. You trade with us on a Monday, we make money. Come back on Tuesday. You trade with us on Tuesday, we make some more. Come back on Wednesday. That's all. By Friday, you'll be ready to trade. That's going to be up to you. You have to have the ability to push the button. I can't do that part for you. I told you that at the beginning. But if you're ready to do this, start where you're comfortable, and then you amp it up from there. Okay? When you get to trading full lots, sky's the limit. Okay, that's when trading becomes fun. Just follow the rules. Man, this works. I know, Eric, right? He sent us that note. He's loving it. Okay? Simple. I can't make it harder. I wish I could. I wish I could make it sound more difficult. Because so then people, you know, it's got to be more difficult. Stop. Just go make money. Okay? When you open your charts and you know what you're looking at and you can do it with confidence, that's what you came to do. Okay? You want inspiration? Let's go get you some. Okay? Get this on your desk. Give it a try. All right, I'll send this to you today, get you a username and a password. All the Fibonacci tools will be included. All right, I've got an online tutorial, right? It's built right into the program. It's got videos attached to it so that if you didn't get every last thing that I showed you today, okay, you'll be able to go back and check it out and take notes the way that you need to, right? A bunch of you are like, yeah, I can do that. Look at built into the program. Hold on, built into it. See this? If you didn't get everything that I showed you today, there's a button that says education that's built right in. You'll get a username and a password today. Watch. All you got to do is put it in there. Okay, put it in, username and password. Okay, and it's got everything that I showed you today with little videos attached. What's the Forex? Watch the video. Right? Support and resistance. That's the floor and the ceiling. Watch the video. Okay, take a few notes. The ABCDs. You'll love this. Show that one to your spouse. Right? Show this one to your neighbor or your brother-in-law, your trading. Right? Come look at this. The Fibonacci's, uptrends, downtrends. I showed you that. Right? How to place your stops and limits, the candlesticks, you'll get into those a little bit more, all right? Trading those announcements, that's where you're going to take a step forward, okay? This is the part where you're going to add to your arsenal, all right? Then we'll even add a couple of strategies to it so that you can do some of that day trading that I know some of you want to do, all right? But that's built into the program. And if you want to have a shot at that, normally it's $249 a month, but you want to get on this team today, I'll get it to you for free for 2 months to try it and test it before you got to make a decision on it. Come on. You can do that. If you think you can do it, you got to give yourself a chance. All right? How are you going to do it? Let's have a conversation. All right? When we break after this is over with, right? We're going to get in touch with each other. Let's have a 5 or 10 minute conversation. Dot I's, cross T's, right? Get your questions answered. Get you going on this thing. Load up the software. Open up yourself a demo account and then use us. All right? In the next 60 days, we're going to help you. All right? If you're going to put this thing to the test, if you're going to commit to trying and testing this, we'll help you 4 different ways. All right, first way we'll help you is with the scanner. Now, what's that? Check it out. All right, I got to hustle because my time is almost up. All right, with the scanner that's built into the program, you don't even need our help. You just need to know how it works. Okay, built into the program is a scanner. Username and password goes right in there the same way. Watch this, how cool this is. All right, I don't know how to read the Fibonacci's. This will read them for you. This will tell you, right, what currencies are you ready to buy. Oh, the Canadian, amazing, right? Of course, it's reading the Fibonacci's. It'll tell you what the trend is, where your entry is, where your stop is, where you take half off the table, where you take another half off the table, your 2 profit targets. All right. It'll even tell you what your percentage probability of a win is on the trade. You see that? 88% win probability. That doesn't suck. Okay. If that says 42%, you skip that trade. But this will actually show you what's setting up on all the currencies, all right, and when you need to be ready to sell it. It reads the Fibonacci's for you, right? We'll show you how to use that. That's an awesome tool, all right? How else are we going to help you? All right, that's one. I'm frozen, okay? What else are we going to do? Come to the class. Write this down, all right? You think you learned something from me in an hour and a half. You learned a lot, okay? You got 2 days with us. You're going to be a dangerous person. You can come back to these classes as often as you want, right? Member of the team, come do it. Bring your spouse with you. Okay, you can do it online or you can do it in person here in Orlando. 2 full days to make sure you got this thing because it works. Period. It works. You want to get this thing. Okay? ABC 123 plus 7 strategies. My day traders are going to love, especially my London breakout strategy. using the 10-minute bar on the euro and the pound when the London market opens, it's awesome. Okay? Fundamentals and technicals, so you know what you're doing. And then you'll be ready to come into our trading room. Okay? Now, if you can't make it to the trading room, guess what? You're still going to be able to be a part of this because I know some of you are busy. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to link to the trading room with your iPhone. Now, imagine this. Imagine you're dropping your kids off at school or you're at the grocery store and you get a buzz on your phone from Tyson. You know what he's saying? Hey, whatever you're doing, stop for 2 minutes because we're ready to trade the yen. Now, what has he done? The formula, same thing you would have done, right? He shows you the Fibonacci, shows you the ABCDs. He tells you, look, here's our entry and exit. This is your risk and reward. Do you want to take it or not? Now, you're going to be at the grocery store. You got a decision to make. It's an easy one. Is that a trade for you or isn't it? If it is, you take it. Okay? If it's not, you pass. But what you're going to see is that people take it. You'll see this right on your phone, right? Other people worldwide that are in the group are saying, hey, let's do the yen. Let's go trade that together. Why? Because they already know, right, that it works. They're already confident. They've already been there. Okay? They've built that trust over time. And when they take it and they make themselves 175 pips, that's a pretty good couple of days. Okay? It's not magic. It's not guesswork. None of it. It just works. Every time he sends one of these out, he keeps our reputation on the line. Okay? But we put this out because we know that it works and it's something you can absolutely do. You want to do that with Tyson Tuesday? Here's what you do today. You get the software, you mess with it all weekend. Okay? You see what all the buttons do. Then on Tuesday, right, give Tyson an hour with you. Not only is he going to make sure your charts are set up just right, he's going to get you set up for that election trade. Okay, that's a big deal. That's going to get you out of the gate strong. Don't go jumping into the class right until you've played with the software for a couple days. All right, but when you get to the class, he'll set you up for those 3,000 pips on the yen. He'll show you that yen or the pound. He'll show you that yen trade that I showed you a minute ago that you could trade all day. All right, fibs, entry stops, and limits, and he'll do it. Now listen, I did a section before I got to you guys. All right. Where I said I had 17 spots remaining. I already spoke for 9 of those this morning. So I've only got 8 of those left, right? 8 spots left in the Tuesday class. Now, if you want to be a part of that, you got to do what it says on the bottom of the screen. You got to let me know, okay? Type your phone number in the chat box and let me know that that's something you want to do, okay? And I know this. If you can make just those on a $200 trade, did I say you had to cash in your 401k to do this? No. Did I tell you had to cash in your mutual funds to do this? No. What did I say? If you got $200, you can trade a mini, right? Let's say you do that euro trade and you do that yen trade and it works out, okay? What do you make? $5,600 on a $200 investment, all right? That's going to make a positive change. I don't care who you are. That's a credit card bill. That's a replacement for some furniture in your house. That's a positive difference, okay? You know what the worst is? You lose the $200 and this doesn't work. And you spent a little time. Okay? That's the worst. The best is that's going to make a positive difference for you. And I know it's fair if I give you 60 days to try it and test it before you have to make a final decision on this. If I do that, if I help you for 60 days, do you think it's possible that you could learn this? Because if you do, you got to give yourself a chance. And I'll do you even better. Instead of giving you 60 days, I will give you in writing till the end of the year. That's how much I believe in you, but that's also how much I believe in this and this opportunity. All right, I want you to take advantage of that whole election thing. I want you to get all of those pips. I don't want to dangle a carrot. I want to make sure that you get it. So I'll give you to the end of the year in writing to try this and test it and make sure it works for you before you got to make any kind of final decision on it. Put your phone number in the box, for heaven's sake. All right, let's get your questions answered. Let's get you into the class with Tyson. Let's get you into that training class next week. Bring a friend to that. Say, hey, I saw this Fibonacci thing. Come on, we'll do it together. Okay? Get that part done, and then we can go do number 6. That's the fun part. This is what it looks like. You practice, you trade, you get mentorship, you follow our lead, you get into the trading room, you practice some more, and you trade some more. Okay? I know you can do this. I want you to. All right? How bad do you want to do it? Put your phone number in the box. All right, let's get your questions answered because you're going to get all of this on your desk. Every tool, every resource, every bit of education. And when you're a member of this team, all right, you're going to be in a trial period from now till the end of the year. But you stick with this team, you can come back as often as you want, and you're going to own this skill for the rest of your life so that no matter what happens, right? If your job goes to hell, if something happens, you'll always be able to go to the Forex market and say, you know what, I can do this, all right? This is something you can do. You want to be a success, one of our success stories, then let's get you started, all right? Now, how much is it? Is it five of you have said, okay, how much is it? Look, you can go to my website. You'll see there's a value for all of it. Add up the value. It's massive, okay? You know that. You're like, Joe, if this works half as well as you said, right, it's priceless, right? It, whatever it costs, it'll pay for itself if it works like you said, and I can go use it and make some money. You got it, okay? Here's what you need to know. The value of it is huge. It's worth about 15 grand, okay? But you're not going to pay that, right, if you get started with this today. In fact, I got a couple of ways you can do this, all right? You'll save money with all of them. Hang with me so you can decide which one's best for you, okay? If you go to my website, markettraders.com, what do you see? We bundled everything, okay? We bundled it all together. When you bundle, everybody saves time and money, okay? Normally, what? Market price, 15 grand. But when you bundle, everybody gets to save about half. Okay, any day of the week, you can go to my website. You can get the whole program for $79.95. Great. Okay, why is there a line through it? Because here at Investor Inspiration, we do it a lot different. All right, here because you spent this time with me, you get to save yourself, right, some time because you learned all this. You're ready to hit the ground running, right? But I'm also going to make sure you get full value for this time. So what I'm going to do here at Investor Inspiration is I'm going to take $2,000 off the retail for the program, meaning you can get started today for a one-time investment of $5,995. And as a matter of fact, there's a couple of ways for you to even do that so that one of these is going to make sense to you. All right? You want to get started today. Not only am I going to give you a couple ways to do it, I'll guarantee both of them. Here's how I do it first. Right? If you want to start, most of our students start with what's called Option A. Right? They put it on a MasterCard, Visa, American Express, or Discover. It's $59.95. Right? They get started with the software today. They get into the class. They're ready to go. We give you a schedule of our live training events. Right? Also comes with a warranty. Now, what's Option B? Simple. Okay? Financing option. What is that? Well, if you want to get started, but you can't fit $59.95 on your credit card, I get it. All right? Not everybody can do that. But what that allows you to do, right, Option B is put a little something down so you can open the door to this thing, right, and then we just spread the rest of it out over time, okay? We come up with a customized payment plan for you, whatever you can afford, whatever makes sense to you, all right? It's got to be affordable. It's got to be something that makes you comfortable or else I don't want you to do it, all right? So you tell us what you can afford and we'll customize something for you over time. Either way, all right, no matter which way you choose, it comes with a warranty and it's in writing. And here's exactly how that works. Option A or Option B, you get started today, gang. You have till the end of the year with this thing to try it out and test it out and make sure that it works for you. Okay? At the end of the year, you're going to make a decision on this. It's going to be an easy one. Okay? If it works the way that I said, you're going to keep it. That's a gimme. All right? But if you decide at the end of the year, after you've put this to the test, you've learned everything, you've even traded with us for a while, if you just decide at the end of the year, you know what, it's not my cup of tea, it's okay. In writing, what it says is, we'll give you back every penny that you paid just for trying it. You know what I'm trying to tell you is your downside in trying this is zero, okay? Your upside is phenomenal. And as a matter of fact, I'll even guarantee that because everybody says, well, there's no guarantees. Well, I'll guarantee not just your time, okay, but I'll guarantee your results, and I'll put this in writing too. You want to get started today? This is how much we believe in our program. What we'll say is you trade with us till the end of the year, we're going to show you 2,000 pips, and if we don't, in writing, we'll send you a check for $2,000, okay, to pay you for your time. That's how much we believe in this program. You're not going to hear that from anybody else. Nobody else will guarantee so much as a toaster. But we're going to guarantee 2,000 pips. You know why? Because we can, because this works. And you just got to decide if it's something you want to do. All right? Give yourself a shot at it. Because if you don't do this, what are you going to do? All right? If you don't do it now, when are you going to do it? This election thing is happening now. Right? Worst thing that happens is you get your money back. Worst thing that happens, right, if you do a mini lot, you lose $200. But if I don't show you 2,000 pips, I send you a check. Think about that for a minute. You've got to decide how to do step up to the plate. All right, I've done my part. Now I just need to know which of you is going to do this and give it a try. So it's Option A or Option B, right? And you got my permission at this point just to let me know. Wow, look at that. Aaron, right? You're in Option A. Javier, good. You're in Option B. Jack and Carl, you're Option Bs. Robert, he says Option C. Stick with me, Robert. I might be able to help you. Aaron, you're an option B. Who else? Dan says, I'm a B, right? Good. All right, listen, Tuesday class, I got Junkie, I got your number also out in California. Perfect. Janice, you're a B. All right, listen, my time's up. I'm 2 minutes over, but I want you to know, all right? Gang, this is real, all right? We publish our website, right, our verified results. You'll be able to see this, okay? Every one of our traders with verified third-party results, so you can see that if you had been trading with us just from the beginning of the year till now, right, that's the number of pips we've racked up. If you're a trader trading for a dollar a pip and you got just half of this, right, year to date you'd be up about 25 grand. What did I tell you at the beginning? You want to make $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 a month? That's what that number is. Okay? This is something you can do. Tell you what, if you want to call in, I'll save you some money. A or B, you want to call me, I'll save you $500. Okay, and I'll give you a year of the charts for free so you know that I'm planning for you to be here. I'm planning for your success. All right? You want to call that number, I'll save you some money. And I'll tell you what, all right? All of you can see what this is, and I've got to wrap up. And I understand that some of you are getting started, option A or option B, but some of you are a little hung up on the money part. So here's what I'll do, and I got 30 seconds, I can do this. I don't have 2 minutes because I'm over on time. But if the only thing that's hanging you up right now is the money part on this, but you see that you can do it mechanically, and you see that the Fibonacci's that I showed you in every currency works, you got to try it. So I know that you'll want to if I can get it to you for a lower price, okay? Well, how about this? How about instead of $5,000, how about it's free? If that is a number that gets you off the fence, I've got 30 seconds for you to respond to that because I got a way that you can get this for free. In fact, I got two of them. I got a scholarship program. I got a tuition reimbursement program, all right? If you're serious about doing this, about getting started, and you're saying, I just need a way in, then do me a favor. Type your name and number. Put the word free next to it, but don't waste my time, please, okay? I need to know you're serious about doing this. If you're serious about showing up, I'll get you into the class and so forth, okay? But we can't waste each other's time. It's too valuable, okay? A lot of great resources here. I don't want you taking a spot from somebody that is serious, okay, and you're just kind of messing around. If you're serious, type your name and phone number and the word free in the chat box, and with that, it's time for me to get. I had a great visit with you, great time. We learned a lot. You got something you can take away. The rest of Investor Inspiration, I want to thank you for having me as usual. Listen, get a fresh sheet of paper also, gang, and thank you for my response. But every single person that's here that's going to be teaching you and showing you stuff today, they're not here by accident. You're talking about experts, okay? I'm proud to be a part of this panel. Thank you for giving me the extra 5 minutes also, all right? And appreciate it. All the best to you. Great weekend. And I'll see some of you on Tuesday.